Glory to God. The Lord bless you for staying tuned. This is Apostle Benjamin Atibila from Global Restoration Fire Ministries. We are located in Bogatanga. I want you to just stay tuned because your life will never be the same again. The word of the Lord is sharper, quicker than any edged sword. I want you to just stay tuned because your life will never be the same again. The Lord bless you. I'll come back and pray with you after the word. Bye-bye.
Welcome to the Moment of Fire with Global Restoration Fire Ministries. It is your season of breakthrough and deliverance. Stay tuned and witness the power of Jesus in His word and prayer. Chains will be broken and men shall be liberated. God bless you as you join us today.
Should not not stand in the wisdom of men, but in the power of God.
Yeah.
Master, what I am to not never
go into
a career of power.
He said, what I am to not
a career of fire. Someone who is influencing lives for the kingdom.
Never.
I must be a prayerful person.
And after that, then I'll post
what? That's what?
Yeah, but
without prayer,
you can't change anything.
You can't change anything. You can't
change anything.
Jesus said, what are
they? Yes, we said, I did.
Whatsoever you say,
he said, "Oh, to
you,
love
you have it.
Nawana, and you shall have it."
Tebala noa en. He said, "Prayer with faith is what moves the mountains."
I think people go all that success.
We have to do the similar. So without prayer,
Osaka Pusa,
you can't touch any life.
Okayante nera vo.
You can't impact any destiny.
Okayante nera bere.
We came to Morocco.
Tira tewala demwa.
It is a center for the whole world. That's why you cannot impact the world if you don't have the Holy Ghost in you. It is your relationship with the Father through Christ Jesus. Or through Yahshua HaMashiach. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your relationship.
It's
what matters. So if you have a perfect relationship with
Him,
then you can tell the world this will come, you connect them to Him.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I say
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Before God release
you, Saturday,
you must go through death and resurrection. Last Sunday I told you. People who are full of themselves, God can use them.
Never mean anything. Pride.
Self-aggrandizement. Self-importance. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I say praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Pharaoh.
God can use you.
In a kind of control.
Jesus.
Yes, Christ.
After raising Lazarus.
And after
Fear
disappears. I think the pain will forget.
In the In the place of prayer, glory is revealed. After today,
the sacrifice,
glory of Yahweh, the Shekinah glory of Yahweh, will remain manifest in your life.
I don't say that I keep walking in there.
Then the wife said, please.
Yeah, I provide it.
for a living space. You can't go with us. Get out.
To make a bank account, make sure you have no money.
Get out. I said, don't
have any money.
Where?
Beha.
And there's no money to rent.
Leave the government to our heart.
People who could help you rent the place.
7 hours from here.
The minister of work with no money to rent.
Yes, you know, I'm talking about it. I don't know what I'm talking about. But I can't be.
Nobody's going to get rich.
Never mind, I'm going to get
rich. I see, I didn't see it as their responsibility.
Yeah.
They didn't come to the pastor.
In the back of the day, but for him, they didn't do that.
Once he called me, he must take care of me. I don't need
I
said, what? For what?
In any building.
Not because of the AC.
See, no, that air conditioner.
You have AC, so where then?
I've been praying.
Sarah Sakawa, and I'm going to church.
I am here.
You have become a better foundation Christian.
You
serve God based on commissions. When we became born again, when it's time for church, it will be ready. You pick your Bible,
open
your shirts, put the Bible in your shirts, so that water doesn't drop on the Bible. You will run. So, if you get wet, you don't care. All you want is my Bible, shouldn't get wet. And when you get to church, you hold the place. Listen, any journey you escape and back on, you will
Christ, you will face crisis. Without Jesus, your life will be in a mess. I want to lead you to Christ. If you have not received him as your Lord and personal Savior, say this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for my life. I am a sinner. I cannot help myself. Come into my life. Save me. Wash me with your precious blood. Be my Lord and personal Savior. From today, I will serve you all the days of my life. In Jesus' name. Amen. You can fellowship with us at Global Resurrection Fire Ministries at Durungu. Every Sunday from the hours of 8 to 11. The time, 8 to 11. Make time with us for the word, the prophetic deliverance, everything you desire. The Lord will meet you at the point of your knees. Make time with us. You can also call us on the numbers scrolling on your screen. That's my personal number. Call me right now and I will pray with you. The Lord bless you. The Lord increase you. The favor of God come upon you in Jesus' name. Amen. Bye-bye.
You are great. Thanks for joining us in today's service. Join us same time next week. God bless you. Say you are great, you are.